The problem is, Steven, the problem, look at the raffle box. Our commissioner is walking around with a raffle box.
Nobody needs a raffle at this time of the night. We're trying to start a party raffle.
Find it where we're supposed to go.
When you're officiating a tournament like this, what are sort of the things you're trying to focus on?
Just game integrity.
Why he's just stuck in the face, right?
So Beijing Pond Hockey Tournament 2019 here at the Great Ball, and of course, it's safety first every time. So the ice is about a foot and a half thick out there, but there's a little list of what to do and sort of what not to do, I guess, if you fall through the ice.
Whatever you can for the shaddy.
If you do, just keep calm, okay?
As possible.
As much as possible. Move the heavy layers to weigh you down, it says there. And it's nice that they explain why that is. Second, get horizontal and kick your legs.
Swim.
Go ahead, sorry.
We'll cut it through. Don't worry. We'll edit. I got the same haircut as that kid.
I believe it was Ludacris who once said, roll out.
Roll out.
So number five, take off wet clothes and get warm immediately. So,
which is also the theme of tonight's hockey party.
If rule two didn't quite cover that one, rule five has got it right there. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
So the rink is it's not doing so well out here, but you know, people are doing what they can, and hopefully we are prevailed as the winners.
Rule number one, no drinks on the ice.
How about drunks on the ice?
Number two
is limit the number of players in the area.
Rule three, clean up your trash.
There we go.
You win.
It looks like mostly our opponents have been doing this, and the trash has been our passes. Rule four, use the designated toilets. I haven't seen one.
The last rule is more of a little bit of common sense, I think. Stay away from lake edges and boundaries.
But those are the basics, and if you want to be successful at Pond Hockey 2019 here at Gubei Water Town, this is basically what you got to do. And bad mistakes.